Hello students, how are you all? I hope everyone is doing well. Today's moral science class, we are going to start with the first chapter, that is good behavior, under which comes good manners, decency, dignity, modesty, respectability, decorum, courtesy. All these facts, all these points, all these terms come under good behavior. We have a warm-up session on page number 5. Let's go through this. First point, good behavior is the last refuge of mediocrity. 2. Human behavior flows from 3 main sources: desire, emotion, and knowledge. 3. You can never make the same mistake twice, because the second time you make it, it's not a mistake, it's a choice. 4. We change other people's behavior by changing our own. 5. You create beauty with your attitude, your behavior, your actions. It's all up to you. 6. Do not let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace. 7. People's behavior makes sense if you think about it in terms of their goals, needs, and motives. 8. Behavior is the mirror in which everyone shows their true image. 9. Relationships never die a natural death. They're always mothered by attitude, behavior, and ego. 10. If they do it often, it isn't a mistake, it's just their behavior. 11. Most bad behavior comes from insecurity. 12. You are always responsible for how you act, no matter how you feel. 13. We tend to judge others by their behavior and ourselves by our intentions. 14. People don't change their behavior unless it makes a difference for them to do so. 15. The best apology is changed behavior. 16. Your beliefs don't make you a better person, your behavior does. 17. If you want to change attitudes, start with a change in behavior. So this is all based on good behavior. First, behavior is the last refuge of mediocrity. Human behavior always flows from 3 main sources: desire, emotion, and knowledge. That means how, what we wish, then our emotions, and based on our knowledge, our behavior always expresses. You can never make the same mistake twice, because the second time you make it, it's not a mistake, it's a choice. We make a mistake only for once. If you're doing it for the second time, that means you're doing that thing deliberately and it's a choice of yours. You're not making a mistake. We change other people's behavior by changing our own. If you change your own behavior, others' behavior will change automatically. You don't have to work on that. You create beauty with your attitude, your behavior, your actions. It's all up to you. Beauty is not how we look. It all based on our attitude, how we behave, how we talk, how we do our actions. It is all up to us. Do not let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace. If someone is not behaving with you properly, don't let that behavior to destroy your peace of mind. You should not be bothered about others' behavior. People's behavior makes sense if you think about it in terms of their goals, needs, and motives. Behavior always makes sense if you think what is their goal, need, and motives are. If people act according to that, then only it counts. Behavior is the mirror in which everyone shows their true image. How we behave, people will understand what we are. Relationships never die a natural death. They are always mothered by attitude, behavior, and ego. A relationship does not die. It dies only because of our attitude, how we behave with the person, how we talk with the person, and because of our ego. If they do it often, it isn't a mistake, it's just their behavior. One thing is done, it can be said as a mistake. But the same thing is repeatedly done, then it's a behavior, it's not a mistake. Most bad behavior comes from insecurity. When we are insecure about something, then only our bad behaviors comes out. You're always responsible for how you act, no matter how you feel. Whatever we are feeling, even though if we are sad, if we behave in a polite way, then our people will understand that we are a good person. If we are feeling bad, if we are not have a good mood on that day and we are acting according to it, then people will definitely understood that it's our nature, we behave in that way. We tend to judge others by their behavior and ourselves by our intentions. We always judge people by their behavior, but when we have to judge ourselves, we judge according to our intention. That it's, I didn't intend to do this. My intention was not to harm you, but actually I harmed you. With my behavior, I harmed you. But I'm thinking that my intention was not to harm you. That's not the correct point. When we are judging someone with their behavior, we need to judge ourselves with our behavior too. People don't change their behavior unless it makes a difference for them to do so. People does not change their behavior until and unless we see the difference between ourselves and others' behavior and we understand that yes, we are wrong and that person is right, we need to change our behavior. The best apology is changed behavior. The best way to say sorry is to change your behavior towards that person. Your beliefs don't make you a better person, your behavior does. Whatever we believe, that does not make us a good person. Only our behavior makes us a good person or a better person. If you want to change attitudes, start with a change in behavior. If we want to change our attitude towards people, we need to change our behavior first. Now, what is a good behavior? Let's go through it in page 6. Good behavior is being aware of the fact that you are one of many people and your behavior impacts the people around you. So your behavior is always considerate of others. Are you creating problems for the people around you, or are you helping them? Are you nice and kind, or are you negative and aggressive? Do you make fun of others, or you help people feel better about themselves? Good behavior is when you give it your best try and your behavior is not a problem for others. So how we behave? A good behavior always counts how we make the other people comfortable or secure around us. If we don't create any problem for them, if we help them, if we are nice and kind to rather than being negative or aggressive, then it's called a good behavior. And when we give our best try and try to change our behaviors towards them and not creating a problem for others, it's a good behavior. Some really good examples of positive behavior are loving and respecting yourself. We should love and respect ourselves. Standing confident, believing in yourself, helping others, turning negative into positive, being result-oriented, cutting down negative people from life, accepting people the way they are, having faith, never losing hope, smiling, laughing a lot but not too loud, being attentive, friendliness, good posture, nice order, dress well, showing kindness to old people, being compassionate, talking less, listening more, using sorry and thank you frequently. So all this comes under positive behavior. These are few examples. There are many more. I hope you all know what is a good behavior and how we have to behave towards people. If we know and if we try to change our behavior towards people day by day, definitely we'll become a better person. So we'll stop for today's class in here itself. In the next class, we will continue with the chapter again. I hope till here you all have understood. If you have any doubt, please clarify it in the evening session. Thank you and have a wonderful day.